16, 17, 18.
You wonder why I'm never in the dressing room?
21.
These sorts of things happen.
23, 24.
But I have
I'm never in the dressing room. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Yay! We want to give it 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94. That's how many shows we have done, ladies and gentlemen.
That's so crazy.
How strong were you?
Hey guys, you missed the show. You missed the show.
Spectacular arenas full of fantastic fans.
Sitting all alone, feeling like a ghost. Hours of broke down, heartbreak, bad in need.
This tour was such a great experience, honestly. It's like I cannot put into words. When someone asks me, and they do, what did you learn from this tour? There's no real way to put that into words. There's legitimately no way for me to actually be able to express what I learned. And it's more than just learned, it's like experienced, it's like what inspired, you know? 7 months, 95 shows, in front of arenas, in front of you guys. I mean, you have no idea how inspiring that can be. Cool thing about it is now we get to switch modes. We get to go back into sort of headlining mode. We got a lot of really cool shows outdoors. I love playing outdoors. We're doing a big summer. This is gonna be fun. It's been a great tour. And yeah, now we move on to the next chapter.